And it was the best and the worst experience in my life. I basically went to the ICU and they gave me a couple of options. They were like, your kidneys might come back and you can live through this, or there's a possibility that you could die, and there's a possibility that you could come through it, but you'll be on a machine the rest of your life. So, me being a human being and everybody in here going through something tough like that, the first thing you do is freak out. So, I'm sitting in the bed, and I'm hooked up to everything that you can imagine, and we are completely blessed in America to have the best kind of hospital care and everything. I had the best doctors around me. I had the best, absolute best care in the hospital that I could get. And I'm sitting in there and I'm like, wow, I'm 27. I could die. I could live. What is this all about, Lord? You know? I'm sitting there going, I'm not mad at God. I'm sitting there going, I'm a Christian. What is this? You know, and everybody goes through it. I don't know if anybody in here has had a life-threatening experience or anything like that, but to cut to the point, I was freaking out and basically trying to do everything on my own, and not really exercising my faith where it's like, you know, we have this guy named Jesus Christ that we read the Bible and, you know, it says, rely on him and put all your faith and your trust in him, and he'll get you through anything, any of your troubles, any great times, anything. And I'm in there and I'm trying to do that without him. And I was in the ICU for about 2 weeks, not really getting any good news. And I think about the 12th day in, I'm sitting in my hospital bed, and I start praying, and I'm like, God, I'm okay with how this goes. I'm okay with, if I get better, I'm okay with being on a machine the rest of my life, or I'm okay if you decide to take me home. And believe it or not, God comes through, man. The very next day, I started to get better. And the doctor really did that. Living example of a miracle, and it's by the grace of God. That's a little bit about my story. Coming through that, me and my brothers and the guys in the band, we're like, we not only want to make a, it basically changes you. You think about life differently. It's that whole, live every day as your last type of thing as a reality. So, coming through it, me and the guys in the band, we're like, what can we do to not only, like, have a great time with kids and tell them about Christ and give them great music and seed into them spiritually, but what can we do on the physical to help people and children all over the world? And that's what this tour is about, Music with a Mission. We've been able to partner with an organization called Cure International, which basically has hospitals set up all over the country that gives underprivileged families and children the best kind of medical attention you can get, much like here. You know, we take that for granted. There's a video that I want to show you.